Hey guys, welcome back to Warroad Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video, guys, to any of you that have any of the following three cars, guys. I'm talking about Ram Pro Master City, guys, Fiat 500X or Fiat Toro. The common thing between these cars is that all of them use that 2.4 liter multi-air engine. It can be found in all these three vehicles, guys. Now, even if you have a different engine, the video could be very helpful, guys, if you have any of the following codes, 12 codes, guys. I'm talking about code from P0261 all the way to code P072, guys. Stay with us, we'll explain how to fix each of these codes and what causes the codes. As you can see, the engine is out of the car simply because we did an engine replacement. In the meantime, we made about 100 videos how to replace and fix almost anything on that engine. Number two, guys, we're in the process of making about 100 videos for engine codes, diagnostics and common problems. Why we do all that? Pretty simple, guys. Our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All the time, guys, we get comments in the comment section below where you get all your tools and parts from, guys. So good news, we started sharing that in the description of the video below. If you need tools or parts, check out, guys, all that will be shared there. So this is the engine. The only difference will be, guys, okay, you're going to have original black upper engine cover. Ours, we painted it blue because it looks a little bit better in my opinion, and we'll have a video coming soon, guys, okay, how to do that on our main channel, Auto Repair Guys, which is growing crazy fast and has over 230,000 subscribers, guys. So this is okay, this is the engine cover here. I'll go ahead and remove that one. You just pull it out, it attaches to four different posts on the engine. Okay, valve cover right here. Now, I have everything pre-loosened, guys. Why? Because I don't want to waste your time. But if you want to see how to replace and remove certain components, all these videos will be on the channel. I will remove, guys, that air duct now. Okay, air duct will be out of the way and I will show you, okay, what we have here now, okay, and how to fix all that. So, if you guys look on the back side of your engine, you will find your fuel injectors right here. This is for cylinder number 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, you start on the very left side where your oil cap is and the serpentine belt. The first fuel injector is for cylinder number 1, 2, 3, and 4 respectively, guys. So now if you have code 261, 262 and 263, they relate, guys, okay, to fuel injector on cylinder number 1. So check the connectors, make sure wires are not broken. Okay, and if everything checks out fine, most likely it's a bad fuel injector. If you guys have code 264, 265, 266, this is for cylinder number 2 fuel injector. Most likely loose connector, broken wire, or bad fuel injector, guys. Now, if you guys have code 267, 268, 269, right there, this is cylinder number 3 fuel injector. And the last three codes will be 270, 278. It will be 271 and 272, therefore cylinder number 4 fuel injector, guys. So hopefully the video will be helpful to any of you trying to figure this thing out. If you guys need help with anything, just let us know. Hopefully the video will be helpful and see you guys next time.